veteran actress Supriya Pathak, who is known for her comic roles on TV, will now be seen playing a rather dramatic one in the new show Jaane Kya Hoga Rama. We can't help but notice her look in this show is similar to the one in Ram-leela. Ask her about it and she replies, "I try to ensure that every character looks different from the other. I will be seen wearing dark colored clothes. Initially, the plan was to infuse more colors to the attire, but we finalized on black and brown." Her last show was Chan Chan in 2013, followed by a brief appearance in Tu Mere Agal Bagal Hai. "I take up more movies as I get to travel, as with shows you get stuck in one place. I'm a traveler at heart and love getting out," she says, adding, "The problem with TV is that though the show starts off with a certain idea, it becomes difficult to stick to it. With my new project, if the original idea is retained even as the story progresses, it will be interesting. It is a story of not just a family but a mohalla."